we head out to Sonoma, California, home of the Golden Gate, home of Sears Point Raceway, home of the Autolite Nationals. Top Fuel qualifying. That's Corey near side. Shelly Anderson far side. And Shelly Anderson goes on the wildest ride of her career. Sliding backwards with some fire in the cockpit, Shelly would get some burns on her feet, on her ankles, and would be out for a few races. However, no serious injuries, no lasting injuries. We would see Shelly again later in the year.